Hey, this is Marc Weiszer here. Happy New Year's, and we're here before the Gator Bowl Georgia-Nebraska matchup. Fans are starting to pick up steam here in terms of coming to the game. Wasn't much of a tailgate scene driving in this morning, but weather has cleared up a little bit. Looks like if there is going to be some rain later on, might come in the second half. Not much big developments in the pregame. Chris Conley, the wide receiver for Georgia, who had an ankle injury during one of the practices here in Jacksonville, looks good to go. Ran some routes I saw earlier, and Mark Richt said yesterday that he expected him to play. Other things to watch early on in the game today, you know, obviously Hudson Mason has his second start. The turnover margin should be a big swing point in this game. Nebraska has been very turnover prone this season, and it'll be interesting to see if Georgia can force some turnovers there. During pregame warmups, nothing else really of much note, but check out the coin toss. Looks like NASCAR's Dale Earnhardt Jr. is slated to do that today. So if you're into the trading paint, he'll be doing that. Otherwise, if you check around here, it's definitely not the cocktail party atmosphere. Shouldn't be as many fans in the stadium today. I know Georgia had sold about half of their allotment of 15,000, and Nebraska had about half that number. So secondary market probably moved some tickets, but it'll be the same matchup as last year. So if you Georgia-Nebraska, Georgia fans hoping for another win. So check back after the game at onlineathens.com, dogbites.com for more updates.